32 inch multi-touch information kiosk, which has a solution built in where you can know the information about the products or the place, and then you can also know how to get to that product or how to get to that place. We have a 32 inch PCAP touchscreen and we have a metal body enclosure as a kiosk. On the screen, as you can see, there are these wallpapers or these screens which can be uploaded. When no user is there, then these will run on their own. As soon as you touch the screen, different categories come in. So all the products or all the places can be categorized into different zones. You can explore the information about the products or the place right here, and as soon as you start going into a particular category, then you can start exploring more information about that place or about that product. For instance, this is right now an information about a high-end retail. It's a mall, and we have different informations which are put in about where to dine, where to shop, what to shop, you know, a particular brand, where it is located. So now if I want to shop by a particular category, I have all the categories here: apparels, electronics, home and leisure, and I can go to a particular category and I know what all brands are available there. I go to a particular brand, I will get all that information about the brand, and then it will also tell me how to get there. So the entire map is laid out, and this is my kiosk position, and it is showing me how I can get to that point where I can get what I want. Suppose if I don't know where I want to go, I just want to know, I just want to find out where is the cinema here. So it will tell you where the cinema is, and again I can click and find out how I can go to that point where the cinema exists. So the complete information is very simply laid out for the user, and it's not just about the information about the product or the place, but also about how to get there.